right around Williamson when he missed the layup. Virginia going after the ball, Lillard got it, and then Jerome makes the gamble, and that opened up the lane. Hart tries to block it, but he couldn't get all the way over to it, hit him on the arm, and yet Zion Williams is strong enough to finish that play in spectacular fashion. Wow.
You understand him wanting to be known as more than a dunker because he's much more than a dunker. He keeps doing things like that, though. Dunking is always going to be the first thing in the conversation.
If you're going to be known for something, that's not a bad thing to be known for.